Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece.